This is pretty cool. It's kind of like a keychain, right? Keychain? Yeah. Squeeze the key. Ha ha. Sons of a little bugger flying. And it's Trans Am. It's like 80 style right there. Kidco, 1980. Well, if you could see it, huh? Plugs. Right in. That's slick. I have no idea what this was. Matchbox. Let's see. Matchbox. Nice. Or matchbox. Matchbox. Really nice shape. It's like fresh out of a package. There's a lot of really cheap cars in here. This is a Datsun. Ooh. No brand name on it. It just says Datsun on the bonnet. Bottom. Made in Hong Kong. Junk. There's more matchbox. It's gotta be worth something, right? Got a trailer hitch on there. Sand about them. Made in Hong Kong. Oh man. Lesney products. Made in Hong Kong. Mm-hmm. Couple of those. Oh, they always sell for me. Another matchbox. Nothing special about this one. Mustang. It'll sell. Another matchbox. Thunder Chicken. A lot of these cars are in really nice shape. Master. I thought this was cool. This was on top. Let's see, on the bottom it says Race Bait 308. Ferrari 308 GTB. It's kind of funny seeing how there's a 308 GTS that just entered the Hot Wheels lineup here recently, and here's an old one. Not in too bad shape. Can't wait to get the book out on that. There's Porsche matchbox with a suspension on it. It rolls really nice. That one might get raced. Doors. A Ferrari. I got one of these already. Let's see. Junk. That. Really nice shape except for this BS on the back right here. Know what that is? It's like diesel. Real easy. I can get $4 out of it. Love it. There's so much.